So here's a quick overview to show the general size of it. Up front there we have the Spanish water battery, and then we had built on the fort. It's a few stories tall with its own kind of moat built in with the gunner ranges and the cannons on top. So once again, to get to the cannons, you have to go through that one opening, and they try to make it as hard as possible. Then we have a quick picture here of what it would look like on top with all the different cannons ready to guard the water right there.